The California coast is made up of a diverse array of habitats. Creatures of all shapes and sizes occupy these waters. Some eat algae, some are predators, and some have more sinister cravings. The carinated dove snail has been documented to eat the eggs of other snails and sea slugs near the surf grass it lives on. However, nobody knows what else it might be feeding on. Researchers at the Bodega Marine Lab are trying to answer that question.
So what we're doing is we're looking at if the snail prefers to eat a certain type of food. We're testing if it will prefer older eggs or younger eggs, or also potentially a type of algae called diatoms. We are also doing a radula dissection, which is their toothy tongue that they use to scrape away and drill those eggs. And we're comparing how it looks to other related species and to figure out if that impacts what it eats. This research has the potential to impact a large number of species, not limited to the things that it eats, but it also impacts humans.
I spent 31 years landlocked in Oklahoma, where I was consistently taught that everything that there is to know has already been discovered, and that trans people don't belong in society. And those things couldn't be further from the truth. What's amazing about research is that there's so much left to discover. And discoveries often lead to more questions, which lead to even more discoveries. And discoveries are still made in even the most populated areas. And diversity is not only important in the ecosystems that we study in the tide pools, but it's also important for humans. A diversity of different minds and different experiences is really going to keep research fresh with ideas. And as a trans man, I found my sense of belonging. This is it. It's right here.